Pav, you have combination skin, oily nose area, dry cheek area.
We did that too, she thinks it's special, but it's so real.